I'm the investigator here. May I know if you know this person?
Yes, he's my husband.
Oh, so you're his wife. I'm so sorry, miss. Now that your husband is dead, you're the one who's going to pay all the damages here.
Huh?
The cars, establishments, and all the people that got hurt because of him.
Oh, no!
Hello, honey? What? You're home now? I'm sorry, I thought it was my husband. Okay, honey. I'm on my way home now.